Have you ever heard the phrase, "I'll do this when pigs can fly"? They might not fly, but apparently, they climb. In this case, they climbed to the top of a masjid. Not by themselves, of course. A hate crime is being investigated whereby a pig head was placed on a masjid's roof in the UK. Question. Do these idiots think that we're allergic to pigs? Do they think one look at a pig and we're denied entry to heaven? Yes. No. Yeah, they actually think that. Some anti-Islam militias, such as the Azov Battalion in Ukraine, actually used to dip their bullets in pig oil or pig blood to prevent their Muslim enemies from entering heaven. That's not how it works, dummy. Anyways, pig heads aren't that terrifying. Although, this specific pig head, staring straight into my soul. Yo, that pig was going through it. Anyways, the police have arrested a couple of people in relation to this hate crime. What a time to be alive. Except for that pig. It's dead. I think. Anyways, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect Muslims everywhere from these hate crimes. Salam. Peace.